are you doing? This is so much fun.
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun since I got here. Has been a lot like hard work.
Well, you should hang out with your cousin more often.
Maybe that is the problem.
Like sitting here with Bruce, well, we're sitting here and calling the cops and watching them show up and look around. The fucking stupid bastard.
You shouldn't cry wolf, Roman. Who knows when you really need help?
Fuck! I think they see us. Have to call Nico.
Yeah, that's never a good idea. Don't do that, kids. If any kids watching, don't do that. Don't be that stupid. Call the cops. For no reason. First, little Jacob mission.
It's Nico.
Nico? Yeah, me bleach hard last night, you know. Me so come, yo. Just hold on.
What?
What up, Nico?
Hey.
Love to see the man, you know. Want to my man, Roman.
Roman?
Eh.
He's okay.
Eh.
He's still waiting for his big break, eh?
Big break? Sure. I promise I'll come to a fool, you know, Nico. A boy for creep before him can walk, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go for a little drive. Come.
You never know what little Jacob's saying half the time unless you have subtitles on, but you can't hate little Jacob. You just can't. He's loyal. He really is. Oh, Jesus. But every time you get in a car with him, he turns his music on.
Sure you don't want some?
Turns reggae.
I'm sure.
Not that it's bad.
You might like keep the windows closed.
Not my thing.
Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see it?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some Cali off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this.
What happened there? I lost it.
I made a paranoid. I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbor shots in the crew. Bad man know them a long time, but I think them faced it. If this goes wrong, know what kind of shit bad man going to lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know. Fucks with my brain and like, let me think all type of shit. I dread it, don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see? We can't shake no hands when your fist be. Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumpy and run off with the ganja. Keep out of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick.
You couldn't go around the back, could you? You had to drive, you had to walk right in the other car. Come on, you're over, Jake.
Sure, didn't have no stuff, you know, they tried to take my car in. I still got it, though. Finish them if them try to come out the back. I got the front covered.
Okay. Getting tired, I need a yawn, but I want. Oh, damn it, I forgot to get them. Well, it's not as easy to shoot through a car, in a car, as it is in GTA 5 either. It's a bit slower.
I got them.
You're real bad man in a Nico. Respect. Power that's about to have in a middle spot. You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you. Know. But I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
All right.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. Rascal, I think you can call a bad man. You're a fool.
Why am I here? I just want to check something real
quick. No match for I and I.
Didn't nothing. Know.
Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
Let's bust into his house like. Someone busting into our house. I don't know.
Let's go, Nico.
Now is it Q to get cover? Yep.
Alright, you ready? I'm gonna set this place on fire for blood clot.
Blood clot. Oh, what the fuck is that?
We can't get the shot on him, boy. Check the window. You see him up there?
We can get. God damn it, Nico.
Full shot, brother Nico. Come on, right. Dead man, back to your mother. Let me come up.
First aid. Any piss was there? Remember to pick up ammo and any money they drop, and if the South gets around, obviously. All right, it's you. I don't know how long I've been.
Them too late to stop by, and I bring us back to the cafe and thing. Real Batman gonna be happy with this thing.
10:30.
Thank you, my brother.
Not on.
Don't mention, it was a pleasure.
Man, my coffee.
I look out for Batman like how you look out for Roman.
Car.
He's my
cast. Not turned too good.
Is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing
not
in
used
a
to driving.
Batman tell me, say, yo, Jacob.
I'm going to be saying that a lot throughout this whole thing. That I'm not used to driving GTA 4 just yet. Because, believe me.
That idea.
It's not, it is, actually, it's just the turning that's just, it's harder than GTA 5. It's a lot more like, god damn it, that bullshit. It's just a lot tighter, I guess you could say. It's like tighter to turn, I guess. God damn it, stop pouring out in front of me.
We're there, thanks for everything. Give this a little something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
See you later.
Maybe. Got a text. Yokel, come see me for more work. This is Elijah. Okay, bro. Be there in 1 second. And again with the phone calls before.
I was wondering if you could start to help your cousin with the family business.
I thought all I'd been doing since I got here was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially. I need more drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare. You can do as many as you like, Nico. There are always more customers.
And then is also what I have to do to finish 100%.
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
Are you joking, right? This is a joke. Yeah, you're playing
hey,
a joke on me.
Mallory,
right?
Tell Fadig his cousin is okay.
He just walked in.
Great girl.
Tell Vlad that that's not how phones work. When he was talking
of
to
of course. Him. Now listen. You did good with the business the other day. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid pain.
Who?
Moskovsky jerk who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done differently. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a beating. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Marshall!
Easy, buddy.
You're
go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know me.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho. Алло, Влад говорит. Да, да. Что ты хочешь? Быстрее, я очень занят.
Morning. Car got flipped around somehow. Alright, let's go to the laundromat. Let's do this. It's 5 o'clock. In the game. I'm in. Alright, so this mission we have to chase someone. I can remember he was in, I think he's in a van or something.
I have a message from Vlad.
Shit! Stay away from me!
Come on, go, go, go. I know I could have just ran out the front and got my own car, but Sentinel's faster.
Sometimes we all need to stop for a while, but you don't want to quit because you'll miss the bus. Smokers have the tobacco patch. Now try the alcohol patch. It's the same refreshing feeling of your favorite drink, but delivered transdermally and discreetly. Pick up an alcohol patch at your local pharmacy.
Too bad he's not going that fast. Wait for it, he's gonna turn,
Shit! You're starting to piss me off!
He's stuck. Keeps bumping the cop.
You got me.
Tapped him barely.
Okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to him. I thought this country was different.
Yeah, well, you thought wrong, buddy. Right, so I'm getting pretty tired. So I think I might end that episode there. Hopefully it was long enough.
I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what it is.
So yeah, I might end that there. I hope it was long enough. If not, well, I'm sorry. Some episodes may be longer, some might be shorter. But yeah, so when I say that's the end, I mean that's end for tonight. Next time you see me, it'll be different clothes, it'll be a different day. These past episodes have been filmed on the same night. I've been playing for about an hour and a half. So yeah. Anyway guys, I'm off, and I will see you guys next time.
Teach a bad man his lesson and tea.
Shit, Nico, get this blood card.
How did he know all about this? Right? God, how many balls do you want to take, bro? A guy should come through that door.
I am thinking we should be playing some darts together. We are not...
No, Rob, I'm not playing fucking darts. Nor am I doing fucking bowling. God damn it.